Well, the first thing that went through my mind when I first heard about sacred geometry was how, because I never heard of it before, and I kept hearing these words about how it connected to everyday life. I was really interested in how exactly sacred geometry would play a role in that, and I wanted to just find out more about it, but I also wanted to know why it was called sacred, and what about it made it sacred.
From 12, well, what I'm calling 12, the point here, we're going to draw a line segment from that point to, we're going to connect the line segment, or we're going to connect all the other points on the circumference of the circle to the point that I'm calling 12 by drawing a line segment. So I'm going to go from 12 to 2, then I'm going to 12 to 3, and 12 to 4. And 12 to 5, all the way around till we connected all the other points on the circumference of that circle to the number 12, or to the point that I'm calling 12.
Let me get to the place.